what is happening to me and the millions of people who are married now as a result of the work that you're doing here.
Senator Limmer.
Madam President and Senator Torres-Ray, in the event that this bill would pass, I don't believe this would do anything to promote or enhance your marriage, Senator Torres-Ray. It'll do nothing to help you with your marriage, but it will do nothing to harm your marriage.